Namashivaya children, I am your EVS teacher and today we will do a small portion of the second chapter of class 3, People with Special Needs. What is the name of the chapter? People with Special Needs. Take out your copy and a pencil. Most of us can see, hear, speak and do our work on our own. But there are many people who cannot see or hear. They may not have two hands or legs. They may be sick or mentally challenged or physically challenged. I have used two words, mentally challenged, physically challenged. Now question is, who are mentally challenged people? People whose brain do not function normally are called mentally challenged people. Such people need our special care. They need somebody to help them. Did you get my point? Another question is, who are physically challenged? Physically challenged people are those who cannot see. What is the word? Blind. Who cannot hear? Deaf. Who cannot speak? Dumb. Who cannot walk properly? Lame. Sometimes on the road, don't we see a blind person walking on the road with the help of a stick? Children, are we not lucky to have good health? Because we can speak, hear, see, and do things on our own. There are two words to describe physically or mentally challenged people. The words are differently abled. I repeat, differently abled. Such people have special needs and so they are called special people. We must take care of them, understand their problems, help them, be friendly, loving and be kind. Okay children, here I stop. I hope you have understood the difference between physically and mentally challenged people. We will be having many more video classes. So be in good health and be safe. Namah Shivaya.